In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of posterior part of shoulder. Especially, I'm going to explain this space. This tiny space is very, very important. This space is quadrilateral space. Quadrilateral. Lateral space. Quadrilateral, because it's like a rectangular shape, right? This is closer view of shoulder. This is close view, but space is still tiny. Why is this so important? Because there is axillary nerve passes this space. Axillary nerve. This nerve innervates two muscles. This one, deltoid. And this one, teres minor. I am going to talk about teres minor later, so please make a note in your head. Okay? Quadrilateral space, there is axillary nerve that innervates deltoid and teres minor. Now, let's talk about what kind of muscles and tissue make this quadrilateral space. Because name of this space is quadrilateral. Quadra means four, correct? That's why there's four structures that organize quadrilateral space. Let's look at this place. This muscle is what? This is teres minor. Teres minor composes superior part of quadrilateral space. Let's move on to next part. This part, medial part of quadrilateral. What is this muscle? This is triceps brachii. Triceps brachii. Especially long head of triceps brachii. Long head. Okay, triceps brachii, long head. Let's go to this part, inferior part of quadrilateral. What is this? This is teres major. Teres major. And last one, the lateral part of quadrilateral. This is humerus. So, composition of quadrilateral is teres minor, triceps brachii, long head, teres major, and humerus. So, if one of these structures get tight, get ruptured, get broken, that can affect quadrilateral space. That can diminish quadrilateral space. Again, what's there? There is axillary nerve that can create impingement here, that can lead dysfunction for deltoid or teres minor. Okay, then one more information. There is head of humerus about here, about this area. This is very close to humerus. Quadrilateral is very close to humerus. What happens if shoulder dislocates? That goes like inferior or many directions, right? Now that can diminishes quadrilateral space, or dislocation can hurt these four structures, correct? Quadrilateral space is originally small place. Now, what happens if dislocation happens? The space can be even less, correct? One more thing. What happens if fracture is here? This is neck of humerus. Fracture of neck of humerus is very, very common. And it's even closer to quadrilateral space. What's going to happen? Fracture can mess up four structures, and maybe that can mess up axillary nerve. Quadrilateral space is very, very tiny space. But these four structures, muscles and bone, are so important. Why? Because there is axillary nerve. In this video, I explained anatomy of posterior part of shoulder. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.